It was just really weird.
So some stuff fell over. That's not a big deal.
No, I know. It wasn't even my fault, but he sent me home right after that. I'm just really worried. He was supposed to finalize my stuff today.
And he said he would, right?
Yeah.
So, that's a good thing.
Yeah, it just didn't feel like he meant it. Like, he just said it to get me out of the building. Wait a sec, I have another call. Hello?
Hey, Rebecca. It's Raymond.
Oh, hi, Mr. Delver. Look, if I did anything wrong today, just...
No. I wanted to apologize. You've done a fantastic job. I'm just not feeling too well. That's actually why I'm calling. I know it's late, but we just got 3 new cadavers, and no one else can make it in right now. I was hoping you could come in and take care of them.
Well, yeah. Are you sure? I mean, of course.
Excellent. You're doing me a huge favor. I took care of the rest of your onboarding. We're all set. And your new badge is in your personal belongings drawer in the back room.
That's great. Thank you. I'm on my way right now. I hope you feel better.
Thanks again. I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye. Holy shit! That was him. He signed me on. He needs me to come in tonight.
See? I told you it was fine. Congratulations!
Thanks. I have to go. Like, right now. I'll talk to you later. Where are my keys? Where are my keys? God, I always lose those. There we go. Head to the back and get started. At least I can keep track of things. Thank you. Let's check you out.
Thank you.
I need to file the copy up front. Can't hold anything else. Time to embalm. That's not it.
No! I'm not Cory! I hate you! Please, don't!
Miss Owens?
What?
They've done an increase for you, so that's 300 milligrams now. Let me know if you have any questions, okay?
Yeah. Thank you.
I miss you so much. I don't care about anything anymore. I don't want to be here without you. Please, just... I love you.
I'm missing something. I can't use that here. I can't use that here. There we go.
Seals have marked my coming. The halls of Satan echo my return. I am here. Not even one sigil. Can my name be so far from reach? I bear no mark. I suffer no bondage but this rotten, weak, pathetic corpse. Look at me! Look at this pitiful flesh I am servant to. But this body is no longer mine. I have my